In this lesson, you'll practice flying a holding pattern with a direct entry.
Before flying this lesson, make sure you understand how to read the instruments in the 737 cockpit. You can find lots of information about the 737 in the Aircraft Handbook section of HELP. I'll handle communications, and I'll set the navigation radios so you can concentrate on flying. We are flying north on the 180-degree radial of the Cincinnati VOR at 4,000 feet. On the HSI, notice the head of the yellow needle is pointed to 360 on the compass rose, and a white triangle is close to the head. This indicates we're going to the VOR. Hold your altitude and, if necessary, make small corrections to keep the center section of the yellow needle centered. It's the course we want to follow.
Blue Sky 737, clearance speed is 200 knots. Reduce speed.
Take the controls. I'll disengage the autopilot. The needle is very sensitive when you're close to the station. Hold the heading that kept you on course until we pass the station. As soon as we pass the VOR, turn right to heading 180 for the outbound leg.
Blue Sky 737, clearance speed is 200 knots. Reduce speed.
We've passed the station. Start a right turn to heading 180. Use a standard rate turn as shown on the turn coordinator. Watch the green needle on the RMI. As you get close to the 180 heading and the green needle points to 090, check the time. Green needle shows we are abeam the VOR. Check the time and fly outbound for 1 minute. outbound time has elapsed. Start a right turn to intercept the 180 radio inbound, then fly heading 360. As the needle moves in, adjust your bank angle to center the needle as you roll out on heading 360. We've passed the station. Start a right turn to heading 180. Use a standard rate turn as shown on the turn coordinator. The lesson will end here. You can continue practicing VOR holding or land VFR at one of the local airports.